It's 7 a.m. and I'm about to take off from Mexico City after having said goodbye to my family and friends, and fly to New York to take the group flight to London. I was thinking to myself how in less than a day I was going to be in a city on the other side of the world with people from all over whom I didn't know. I knew that this opportunity that Northeastern gave me with the engineering program to study my first semester of college abroad was unique. Without knowing what to expect, I only thought of the saying, expect the unexpected, since this was the first time that I was going to London. But I was ready for the adventure, and I knew that my semester was going to be what I made out of it. Hi, my name is Laszlo Ebergenji, and home for me is Mexico City, because that is where most of my family and friends are. But I attended high school in San Antonio, Texas, where I also made great friends and enjoyed my time there. The time came for me to leave the people close to me and what I was used to and take this new stage of my life to its next destination with the engineering program, London. The bright morning of the 20th of August, we arrived to the beautiful city of London and headed to our different residences. Everything seemed unknown to me, but when we turned right into Queensgate Terrace and arrived to Metrogate, I knew that this place was going to be home until December. My classes here in London focused on an experiential learning, and I had the opportunity to have the city as my classroom. In my British Life and Cultures class, we took field trips every week to many different places, and Northeastern planned excursions for us to make the most out of our time here. We visited some of the top places in London, from the Parliament to the Tower of London, the British Museum, the London Eye, and many more. Other excursions that were planned for us throughout the program were trips to a rugby match, Stonehenge, the White Cliffs of Dover, and a weekend in Edinburgh. Visiting all of these places helped me become a more cultural person. Another big part of my life here in London was the exploring that I did on my own. There's no way to put this into words. It's only once that you're a teen in a city across the world, ready for you to take over it. The city called me, and I spent as much time as possible visiting different places around the city, and just going out and exploring. Some of the places that I went with my friends were Hyde Park, the Buckingham Palace, the Shard and Camden, amongst others. After spending some time in London, I became really comfortable with the city to the point where I knew how to get around, and especially with the Husky Hunt, which was a scavenger hunt all throughout London in a day, and it was also a bonding and amazing experience for me and my friends. My friends also conformed a big part of my life, since the first day that I got to my room and met my two roommates, and went to the diner in Gloucester Road with three other of my closest friends. I have gotten to know them a lot throughout the semester, and all of the others who live in the gate too. I loved being at Metrogate and spending my time here with my friends. It helped me become more independent by having to do laundry and master my skills as a chef. But it went pretty well and even led my friends and I to have quesadilla Sundays. From the morning runs to the sandwich shop, to going out and exploring the city, or going to Hyde Park and playing occasional football soccer matches, to the long nights in the study room working on a paper where it was so hard to actually get work done. There have been uncountable experiences this semester and great memories to take with me. Northeastern staff and the ISAs also had a great influence in my time here. Thanks to these amazing guys, we always had activities to do and someone there to help us with anything we needed. Another one of the biggest experiences that I had this semester was my service learning. I volunteered at the Venture Center, which is a playground in Notting Hill that provides the kids from the local community with a safe environment to go after school, play around, and have fun. I got to spend a good amount of time with the kids at the Venture Center, and I also learned how pathetic my football soccer skills can be compared to those of a 14-year-old English kid. I am glad that I ended up in the Venture Center, because I was able to give back to a community and to bond with the kids. I hope that I was able to set a great example for them. The engineering program gave us another great opportunity, which was the one to travel on our own. H.C. Andersen said, "To travel is to live." And I knew that I was going to have the great opportunity to travel to different cities while I was studying abroad in London, so I had to embrace it. My friends and I traveled to Italy and Amsterdam for the fall break. We had the best Italian homemade food while we stayed in one of my friend's house in Milan and visited the city for a couple of days. We also went to Rome and explored most of the city in the day. We went to places like the Vatican, the Colosseum, and the Pantheon. Other cities that we had the opportunity to go to are Berlin, where we actually went during the 25th anniversary of the fall of the wall, and Barcelona and Paris. It was a unique experience to be able to travel with friends to all these beautiful cities with an amazing culture. It's sad to think that my time here is almost over, but as I close the door of my life in London, I know that there's a new door waiting for me to open it in Boston. To sum up my global experience, there's a quote by Andrew Gide that says, "Man cannot discover new oceans unless he has the courage to lose sight of the shore." With my time here, I learned to get out of my comfort zone and leave the known for the unknown. By spending all this time in London, I became so grateful for this opportunity that I had in my hands. And I realized that friends become family, and that coming here through the Enduring Program has been the best experience of my life and has led me to explore new horizons.